So let us do some questions related to this. So our first question is, evaluate if x is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 2 and z is equal to 3. So hume ye evaluate karna hai, this is an equation 2xy minus y square. यहाँ पर हमें वैल्यूज रखनी है, x की 1 है, y is equal to minus 2 and z is equal to 3. So let's see this first one. So this is equal to 2xy minus y square. So in this term, so all numerical coefficient as well as algebraic factors, so they are multiplying with each other. So algebraic factor और आपके numerical coefficient मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे हैं. सो दिस मीन्स 2 इज मल्टीप्लाइंग विथ x इज मल्टीप्लाइंग विथ y माइनस y स्क्वायर मीन्स y इंटू y y मल्टीप्लाई बाय y. नाउ लेट्स पुट द वैल्यू x इज इक्वल टू 1. सो वी विल पुट अ ब्रैकेट टू रिप्लेस द वैल्यू. सो 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 मल्टीप्लाई बाय y is equal to minus 2 minus then y value minus 2 multiply by minus 2. तो मैंने ये ब्रैकेट क्यों लगाया, इसलिए कि हमें इसको सॉल्व करने में इजी रहे, साइंस का कोई कंफ्यूजन ना रहे. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव पुट द ब्रैकेट फॉर टू रिप्लेस द वैल्यू. ओके, नाउ ब्रैकेट, व्हेन वी ओपन द ब्रैकेट इट मींस मल्टीप्लाई with the number on the left hand side. So let's open this bracket. So it means 1 multiplied by 2. So 1 no sign means plus sign, 2 no sign means plus sign. So plus multiplied by plus is equal to plus, 2 multiplied by 1 is equal to 2. Then multiply by minus 2 minus, open this bracket, so minus multiply by minus is equal to plus 2 multiply by minus 2. Now open this bracket, minus multiply by plus is equal to minus 2 multiply by 2 is equal to 4. Now open this bracket, because as per PODMAS we have to solve the bracket first. Okay. So now open this bracket, minus multiply by plus is equal to minus, 2 multiply by 2 is equal to 4. So minus 4 and minus 4. So both are the same sign means add the number. So 4 plus 4 is equal to 8 and put the common sign which is the minus sign. Let's solve the second question. 3 x y square minus 4 x y plus 4 z. 3 multiply by bracket x multiply by y minus 4 multiply by x multiply by y plus 4 multiply by z. Now put the value of x. X is equal to 1. So 3 multiply by 1 multiply by y is equal to minus 2 multiply by y minus 2 minus 4 multiply by value of x 1 multiply by 1 plus 4 multiply by z is equal to 3. Now open the bracket first. So no sign means plus sign, no sign means plus sign. Plus multiply by plus is equal to plus, 3 multiply by 1 is equal to 3. Now no sign means plus sign, plus multiply by minus is equal to minus, 4 multiply by 1 is equal to 4. Multiply by 1 plus. No sign means plus sign, plus multiply by plus is equal to plus, 4 multiply by 3 is equal to 12. Now again let's solve it. So this, let's open this bracket. So minus multiply by plus is equal to minus. 3 multiply by 2 is equal to 6. Multiply by minus 2. Let's open this. No sign is plus sign. Plus multiply by minus is equal to minus. 4 multiply by 1 is equal to 4. Then plus 12. Now open this bracket. Minus multiply by minus is equal to plus. 6 multiply by 2 is equal to 12. Minus 4 plus 12. Slight mistake. This is equal to y means minus 2. So this is equal to minus 2. So minus multiply by minus is equal to plus 4 to the 8. So this is equal to plus 8. Now plus same sign. Okay. Now let's add all the numbers. 12, 8, 12. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3. And put the sign which is common to all of them. That is the plus sign. You can remove the plus sign also. So answer is 32. Let's solve the next question. Solve 2a minus 4a plus 7a minus 3a. So 2a, no sign is plus sign. Minus 4a. Plus 7a minus 3a. In this term, what is the algebraic factor a? In this term, what is the algebraic factor a? In this term, what is the algebraic factor a? In this term, what is the algebraic factor a? So all algebraic factors are same. It means all can be added and subtracted. Now let's see the numerical coefficient. So this is equal to plus 2. Minus 4, plus 7, minus 3. So what we can do? Same sign, we can add it. Same sign, we can add it. So let's rearrange them. So plus 2a, plus 7a, minus 4a, minus 3a. So plus 2, plus 7, minus 4, minus 3. So, same sign, add both of them, 7 plus 2, 9, put the common sign. Same sign, add both of them, 4 plus 3, 7, put the common sign, minus. So, this will be equal to plus 9a, minus 7a. Different signs subtract from higher to lower number, that is 9 minus 7. Put the sign of a higher number, that is a plus. Plus 2a. You can remove the plus sign because then there is no sign. It means it's a plus sign. So our answer is 2a. Let's do some more questions in the next chapter.